Mika Häkkinen is on pole. Next to him, David Coulthard. Sitting in the grid, third slot, Eddie Irvine. In fourth, Heinz Harald Frentzen. Johnny Herbert takes fifth. Damon Hill takes sixth place. Seventh place for Rubens Barrichello. In eighth, Alessandro Zanardi. Mika Salo is ninth. Jean Alesi will start 10th. 11th is Jarno Trulli. Jacques Villeneuve sits in 12th place. In 13th place, Pedro Diniz. 14th place is Olivier Panis. Luca Badoa starts in 15th. 16th place for Ricardo Zonta. 17th for Giancarlo Fisichella. Alexander Wurz, 18th. Pedro De La Rosa starting 19th. Marc Genet starts 20th. Toranosuke Takagi, he's 21st. Someone's got to start last. Today, it's Ralf Schumacher. Here comes the countdown. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's clear, and away we go. They've all got away. Not too many incidents. What I really wanted to talk about. Things wide open. the start of the penultimate lap. This could very well end in tears. He's been standing up in the seat of that car all weekend, really driving the wheels off it. This is the last lap.